everyone, welcome back to our winter road trip vlog. We're continuing our journey from the cozy town of Sarnia to the picturesque destination of Port Dover. So, let's dive into the next chapter of our adventure. Stop was the railway city, St. Thomas, where we explored the fascinating St. Thomas Elevated Park. Nestled above the highway on old railway tracks, this unique park is a blend of art, sculptures, and whimsical additions. I can only imagine the beauty it holds during the fall. The park offers a serene view of St. Thomas Farms, making it a perfect spot to relax and take in the breeze. And yes, you can even go trail hiking along the railway tracks. Resuming our journey, the road from St. Thomas to Port Dover unfurled before us like a mesmerizing scene. Lifted from the realms of a Need for Speed game, as we traverse the Canadian countryside, nature's grandeur unfolded, revealing a tapestry of breathtaking landscapes that enraptured our senses. The vast expanse of the Canadian countryside painted a masterpiece. With its wintry strokes, snow-kissed fields glistened under the soft winter sun, creating a serene backdrop that stretched as far as the eye could see. Majestic evergreen trees stood like sentinels along the roadside, their branches swaying gently in the crisp breeze. Amidst this wintry wonderland, sprawling vineyards adorn the landscape, their dormant vines showcasing a quiet elegance against the backdrop of the pristine brown and green surroundings. Each row seemed like a meticulously crafted stroke on nature's canvas, a silent promise of future harvests and the vibrancy of life returning with the changing seasons. As we continued our journey, picturesque farmlands emerged. Quilted with brown soil fields and charming homesteads, the rustic barns, standing proudly against the winter backdrop, told tales of the agricultural heritage woven into the fabric of this land. Smoke whisked from chimneys, adding a touch of warmth to the frosty Diplo. The entire scene became a symphony of muted colors and textures, a poetic dance of nature's resilience in the face of winter's embrace. The air was crisp, carrying with it the subtle scent of pine and earth, creating an immersive experience that transcended the mere act of travel. It wasn't just a drive, it was a journey through a living canvas. A testament to the sublime beauty that Canada unveils, even in its winter slumber. The road stretched ahead, winding through this winter wonderland, each turn revealing a new facet of Canada's enchanting beauty, a visual feast that not only delighted the eyes, but also stirred the soul with a profound appreciation for the natural splendor that graced our path. Dover, a small but vibrant city along Lake Erie, welcomed us with its Southern Sri Lankan city vibe. Our first stop was at Tim Hortons, housed in a uniquely designed building, for a cozy cup of coffee. Next, we explored Port Dover Beach, where we paid our respects at the Fisherman's Memorial, dedicated to those who lost their lives in the line of duty. The beach, with its lighthouse and serene atmosphere, made for a lovely and reflective walk.
Thank you.
We enjoyed scenic views of vineyards lining the road. Although winter denied us a taste of exclusive wines, the beauty of the trail was a sight to behold. The trail, designed by the Ontario South Coast Beverage Association, showcased the charm of Norfolk County. Nestled on the shores of Lake Erie. Although the Long Point National Park was closed for the winter, we admired the promise of a vibrant summer holiday destination. Long Point, with its sandy spit and picturesque hamlet, teased us with its beauty and tranquility. On our way back to our Airbnb in Port Stanley, we stopped by the Museum of Naval History at HMCS Ojibwa. Although we arrived late and couldn't enter, the sight of the giant submarine was inspiring. Definitely worth a visit for history enthusiasts. And we're planning to return for a more in-depth exploration. Wrapped up our day at our cozy Airbnb in Port Stanley, indulging in some Monopoly games and enjoying a relaxing evening with some drinks. The next day, we set out from Port Stanley to London for some shopping, capturing the essence of London, Ontario. Our way back to Sarnia, our home base. It was an incredible journey filled with unique experiences, beautiful landscapes, and memories to last a lifetime.
I
Thanks for joining us on this winter road trip. And until next time, happy travels.